to make a few brief remarks, and then I'll introduce our guest speaker, the Honorable Daryl Metcalf of the Pennsylvania General Assembly. Last year, I received a letter from Representative Metcalf of the Pennsylvania General Assembly inviting me to join his national network of state legislators, known as State Legislators for Legal Immigration. I heeded his call and joined the organization of August of 2007, just 3 months later. Several other West Virginia legislators have joined this important group, some of whom you will hear from momentarily. Many of my constituents are frustrated with the inaction of Congress on the federal level to address the issue of illegal immigration. For far too long, our borders have remained unsecure. Congress attempted to grant amnesty to illegal aliens, and the American people stood up and said no. America is a melting pot. For generations, people have sought asylum in our great country, desiring a new homeland, a better place to live, work, and raise their families. No one faults those who have come to America from foreign lands. We welcome them with open arms. However, we want to send a clear message. If you come here to our state and our country, you need to do so legally. Illegal immigration hurts our economy on the national and state level. Last year in the legislature, we passed a bill that increased the penalty on the state level for those who hire undocumented workers. But there's more work to be done. As a member of State Legislators for Legal Immigration, I look forward to working with state legislators from 36 other participating states to draft and introduce legislation that will protect our West Virginia jobs and families. By standing here with other state legislators in a unified voice, we as states cannot take the initiative to make sure that we protect American liberty, property, and jobs from the dangers associated with illegal immigration. But we can also send a strong message to Congress to enact legislation that will protect our national borders. As Representative Metcalf has said many times, national security begins at home. And I am pleased to be able to ask Delegate Carol Miller today to introduce our honored speaker.